must go so far because we started before 1 week and we don't have so much time to prepare like we are together 2 months. But we are good. We have good players, the best coach, and I hope that we on the start of the season play good. Of course, the pressure came with that, but we must watch game for game. We must do our best, and that's all important. Of course, that helped me because before then I came here, I asked all the coaches and players how is the situation here, what is important, what is not important. And they helped me a lot, and I think that I don't need so much time to adapt here. Of course, the favorite of the group of the whole league is Barcelona and CSKA, but all teams in group are good teams. We must watch game for game. We must give in every game 100%, try to win every game and try to go in top 16. I must say that I have good feeling when I play in Malaga. I feel good. Everything was good. But when Željko Obradović call you, you must start to think. Don't think even 5 minutes. I decide that I will come here, and that's the only reason why I'm here. And you know, this good club, but Željko Obradović for me is the, like you say, legend of this league, legend of Euro basketball, and I won't play for him, and I will try to do my best.